Man is in jail after a long police chase in Graves County, Kentucky. This happened on Wednesday. Deputies tried to stop 40-year-old Jason Avery near Killer area for traffic violations. Now, a Jeep left the scene leading to a high-speed chase. When Avery reached McCracken County Road, deputies did a pit maneuver. He drove off in a cornfield and then abandoned the vehicle. They found Avery around 10 hours later near McNeil Lane and took him to an Audi County jail.